tonight on BBC One at 10:40, the final of the European Cup Winners' Cup competition. Leeds United against AC Milan, played in Thessaloniki in northeast Greece. It was a final which offered Leeds their last hope of a trophy at the end of another season of total commitment. Whether this was or wasn't the last match which Leeds United played under the managership of Don Revie, only time will tell. All that he was prepared to talk about before the match was the European Cup Winners' Cup final, which you can see tonight on BBC One at 10:40. Greek national costume being used to lead the two teams out behind the band, then the Greek officials, and Leeds United on the right in their all-white strip, being captained tonight by Paul Rini. The referee in the centre, Christos Michas of Athens, and the two linesmen both come from Salonika. Leeds United in the all-white strip, defending the goal to our left. AC Milan in their black and red stripes and white shorts. And as the game gets underway, I suppose one of the questions being asked is how much Leeds United will be affected by the strong rumours of the impending departure of their manager, Don Revie, from Leeds United to Everton.
In the final of the European Cup Winners' Cup in Salonika, at the hands of AC Milan, who scored first and then appeared to have more than just luck on their side.
Bates. Jordan. Rosato couldn't get in the tackle. Jones blocked. A straight appeal for a penalty as Jones tried to get to the ball, and listen to the reaction of the crowd. Bates. Rini. Bates again, good try one. Good header, and very good save. Lorimer. Good footwork by Peter Lorimer. Two in the middle, tries the shot. Well picked up by McQueen. Well, there was a chance for a go. He's used it well, Dorini. And a feel for handball. And the corner's given, the referee will have none of it.
That Greek referee was later suspended over bribery allegations, but it didn't change the result.
And European football has been done no service by this match. And it looks as though they're going to win the European Cup Winners' Cup. And they have indeed. Listen to what the crowd feel about it. The cup to be presented by an Italian to Italians, and it's not being well received. There's Gianni Rivera. And Dr. Artemio Franchi presents him with the European Cup Winners' Cup. The lead player staying on the pitch. Their manager, Don Revie, with them. Leeds United now coming up once again to accept the runners-up award. They've won the League Championship once, the FA Cup once, the Fairs Cup twice, the League Cup once. But eight times, now nine, have they been runners-up in a major competition during the reign of Don Revie. Must be a bitter feeling for them. Super Leeds, says the banner. Well, they certainly tried their hardest, there can be no doubt about that. Well, what must they be feeling? Third in the league, runners up in the FA Cup, runners up in the Cup Winners' Cup. As in 1970, everything that they have tried for has eluded them. But although Nerio Rocco has once again a European trophy in his hand, and it goes once more to Italy, the feeling of this packed crowd in the Captain Giglio Stadium in Salonika is for the Leeds United team, being applauded there by Bob Roberts, a member of their board. But Leeds United once again finished as runners-up here in Greece. As the whistle screeches the referee. And Leeds United doing a lap of honour and getting tremendous applause from this crowd.
Cherugi's early goal won the cup for Milan. The referee was subsequently banned for bringing neutral officialdom into disrepute.
It was quite obvious on the field we couldn't win the match. In fact, it was so obvious that at the end of the game, when the celebration, obviously the trophy presentation, it was in Salonika in Greece, there was this word being shouted by all the Greek people, and we didn't have a clue what it was, and one of the Greek press guys who spoke English told us what they're chanting is shame at the referee. It was so obvious that they knew straight away what had gone on. I think Milan got banned for 4 years, didn't they, from Europe. The referee got banned for life. And the reason we didn't get awarded the trophy, seemingly, was because they said, well, yes, something happened, but they couldn't actually prove it was Milan Football Club who had done it.
I got sent off that day. I got a bit frustrated and had a kick at somebody, and then it went on from there. But I remember walking round, and I had my medal. I walked around with Terry Ellis and their fans, they were running around with a cup and they were chanting, cheats, cheats. I remember standing there, I looked at this medal and I nearly chucked it in the mud.